say this, but it's fucking great to be in New York. Tonight, that's alright. If there's anything you want to hear, just shout it out, and if we can do it, we'll do it. We probably won't remember it, but we'll give it a go anyway. Just gonna sort out a problem with the bass. Just for 2 minutes. I mean, we waited fucking 25 years to be here, another 2 minutes ain't gonna work, you know what I mean?
Who the hell are you running out of sight? Is it the riot squad?
or is it fucking hot in here? Song from the Gilius George album. If you know it or not. It's a song It's called Teenage Art. Started off a heavy love song. Sunday nights on the radio. Tell me, baby. That drummer's got a tendency to pass out. So if the old boy at the back suddenly falls over, just bear with us. There's a song you may know, may not know. This was out as a single a couple of years back. It's called Runaway Johnny.
Says
question. Fancy having a sing? Do you want to sing this? Because I don't want to sing it, but you can sing it, you're more than welcome to. This is called Take Oh.
Thank you.
thanks for that. Well, I think I better do what be the, you know, maybe the polite thing to do. Being as how we've never been here before, I'd just like to introduce these guys to you. On rhythm guitar, the newcomer of the band, he's only been in the band 8 years. Daryl Smith.
You fat bastard.
On drums, the man who holds you all together, Mr. Steve Bruce. On lead guitar, the only reason we have these two guitarists because he makes me look slim and I've got more hair than him. Simply the finest guitarist I know, Mr. Mickey Beaufoy. On bass guitar, the man who wrote all the CockSparrer songs, give it a couple, including those classics, Crack in the Mirror, Droogs Don't Run, Roads for Freedom. This is Steve Burgess on bass. This is, Who What What? This is a song we're very proud of.
We have the main man, put your hands together for Colin McFall! Yeah!
The best voice in punk or any
other. Oh, you're still sacked after that night, aren't you? Here's a song we're very proud of. I'm going to sing this with Steve. This is called Because You're Young.
Because you're young. Yeah.
song. So I suppose we better do it. This is a single that was released back in 1977. I was only 4 at the time.
Old man.
This is called We Love You. To shock troops. This is called Secret Army.
The ordinary people say, what's that? The ordinary people say, what's that? about not about punk, skinhead bands. We sort of disappeared off the scene for a while. Now like the business, they're back. Now like us, we're back. It's cool, where are they now? City and we've had an absolute fucking ball tonight. All right, you have two. We're going to leave you with some. All right, we'll see you again some other time. This is called Money Riot.
When we're on the street, money, money, money.
classic. This is going to lighten up a little bit. Here's a song called Chip on Your Shoulder.
I'm
been superb. Well done. This is going to be the last round, then we've got to go, okay? Here's a song I hope is very true. This is called We're Coming Back. Thanks so much, New York. See you again.
Cheers. Thanks.